Today I'm going to be showing you guys all the brand new free items you can unlock for yourself right now in Fortnite Battle Royale. Yo, what's going on, ladies and gentlemen? My name is PackAPuncher and welcome back to another Fortnite video here on the channel. In this one, we got a lot to cover today, a lot of brand new Fortnite news related to a lot of cool free items coming to Fortnite. I literally can't believe Fortnite's doing it, but then again, everyone's playing a game called Apex Legends, so Fortnite's kind of freaking out, so they're bringing us some crazy events that I'm here to talk about in today's video. But before we get into today's video, guys, I'd like to mention right here, we are going to be doing a V-Buck giveaway on today's video. You guys know we just hit 1.7 million subscribers here on the channel, so I'm going to give back to you guys with a V-Buck giveaway. We're going to be choosing some people down below to give them some V-Bucks on their Fortnite accounts. I'm gonna give away 2,800 packs of V-Bucks to some people watching the video right now. All you gotta do to end this giveaway is, number one, drop a like on the video right now, drop a thumbs up down below. Number two, make sure you are subscribed to my YouTube channel, that notification bell turned on. Number three, comment down below your Epic Games name. Like I said, I'm gonna be going through down below on this video right now to checking out the people who did drop a like, subscribe, and comment, and make sure I give some of you guys some V-Bucks on your Fortnite accounts. I mean, we've got a lot of crazy things coming to the Fortnite shop. Valentine's Day is coming soon, and who doesn't want more V-Bucks on their account? And also, guys, don't forget, when you are inside your V-Buck store inside Fortnite Battle Royale, go to your supporter creator and type in the word PackAPuncher. That is my supporter creator code. It would help me out a lot. We got a cool event I'll talk about later in this video related to the supporter creator, but trust me, use code PackAPuncher at the item shop. I really would appreciate it. But ladies and gentlemen, without any further ado, let's talk about these brand new free items in Fortnite. Starting with the first one I think it's going to be talking about today is the Valentine's Day event. So it's been leaked for a while now that we're going to be seeing some Valentine stuff. You guys know Valentine's Day, the holiday of love, on February 14th, and exactly 1 week from when I'm posting this video, we're going to be seeing actual challenges for Valentine's this year, which last year we didn't. We just kind of just got like some in-game kind of theme of Valentine's Day, but this year Fortnite's going all out with the Valentine's Day challenge, which is really, really cool. And I know a lot of people have been saying that maybe this is because of that brand new Apex Legends game is, you know, converting a lot of creators and they're stopped playing Fortnite, maybe to bring them back in. I don't know what the drama is about it, but all I know is we got some cool challenges coming to Fortnite for free, and they're gonna appear right here on our challenges. They're gonna be very similar to the challenges we got for the Marshmallow event. Basically how they're gonna work, they're gonna be free challenges on your Fortnite account. All you gotta do is basically just play the game, do the challenge, and you're going to unlock free items on your account, whether that be a pickaxe, a skin, a glider, some V-Bucks, whatever it may be. We're going to go over this video, though, specifically what these challenges are. All right, so the first thing we're going to be talking about today is the brand new Valentine's Day event from Fortnite, aka called Share the Love event in Fortnite. It was just posted this afternoon. I'm bringing it to you guys here. Posted by, of course, the Fortnite team. Here's the kind of cover image, and this looks pretty cool, dude. This looks really cool. I'm in my face cam here. You can see kind of a girl's kind of nurse skin there. Basically, like, looks like DJ Yonder, but like a Valentine's version. And of course, it's a Love Ranger, one of my favorite skins in Fortnite, just because of the cool backbling wings, honestly. But let's jump into this article and read what it has to say. Love is in the air. In celebration of Valentine's Day, you're invited to join us for the hashtag Share the Love event. Jump in for special rewards and challenges starting February 8th until February 27th. Freaking 19 days of challenges, dude. That's freaking sick. I don't know about you guys, but that's an insane amount of time for challenges. I mean, it's February 7th today, so tomorrow, February 8th, we're going to see these challenges. Super, super cool. By the way, I haven't read this yet, so I'm excited. This reward right here is a big thing I want to talk about, and this is the Supporter Creator Reward. Now, I actually got an email last night about this, and it's super, super cool. But let me read what it actually says here. So, players who currently support a creator or enter a creator code between February 8th through the 22nd will receive the free Cuddle Hearts wrap. You'll receive the item wrap when the version 7.40 update releases. Don't worry, we're keeping track. Jump into Fortnite and share the love with your favorite creator. And this is the stuff you're going to be unlocking. This is the freaking wrap. In my opinion, definitely one of the coolest wraps inside Fortnite. The wraps are obviously the camos that go on your weapons, your vehicles. And you guys see on this image, dude, that looks sick. That looks absolutely amazing. But just to clear things up here, guys, to make it really clear, if you guys want this skin right now for free, all you guys need to do right now on your Fortnite account, go to the item shop, support a creator, type in the word PackAPuncher, all one word. All you gotta do, PackAPuncher, all one word, accept. Boom, you're gonna unlock the wrap for free. Nothing else about it. I'm really surprised Fortnite is making it this simple to unlock a camo and wrap in Fortnite. But like I said, whatever console you play Fortnite on, head over to the bottom right-hand corner, support a creator, click, type in PackAPuncher, accept, boom. You're gonna be getting this reward, this brand new wrap, once the version 7.40 update does release, which is really, really cool. If you have any more questions about that, just let me know down below in the comment section. I'll be sure to read them all and kind of answer if you have any more, because this is so cool of an event. I feel like people don't even get that, like, you just do it for free. And also, I will mention as well, you don't need to spend any V-Bucks in the store. I know a lot of people are asking about that. All you need to do is just put my name there and boom, you're good. You don't need to spend any V-Bucks, just have a supporter creator there, put in PackAPuncher, you'll be good. Also, guys, I will mention right here that last night I actually got this information ahead of time I'm from Fortnite because I am in the supported creator program and I am a creator with them. But what I can say to you guys is what's really cool. I'm actually going to be receiving customized lobbies for you guys. I'm going to get my own custom lobbies to host for our channel itself, for the PackAPuncher community. And I'm so excited for that. So literally we can host a game of 100 player solos and only people watching the stream can join. So we can have like crazy tournaments on stream. Just so many crazy things are happening. I'm so excited for this whole event coming. I know people have asked for custom lobbies in Fortnite forever and they're finally here, starting with a few select creators, which I'm super pumped about. So let me know if you have any ideas down below in the comment section about what we can use these custom lobbies for and what's a cool idea we can do, because I've got a lot of things planned, but I want to know what you guys want to do, because custom lobbies, dude, they're technically already in the game right now, by the way. All you gotta do is go here and type in custom options. Obviously they don't work right now, it's not activated, but once it is activated in a few days, we're gonna be able to do this, and we'll type in, I don't know, like code PackAPuncher, boom, you'll be able to join my lobby. It's gonna be sick. I'm excited. Back to the article here. Obviously, the next thing after the wrap does say the overtime challenges and rewards. Now, this is where the kind of challenge part of the whole Fortnite thing comes in. So here it does say, did you complete your 10 weekly challenges and are looking for more? We have you covered. Starting with the version 7.40 release, all players will have access to new additional overtime challenges. Complete these challenges by the end of the season to unlock 5 new rewards. Freaking 5 new rewards. Oh my goodness, dude. Including the Valentine's wrap and Vine's contrail. Obviously, the contrail is kind of those things. When you land in Fortnite, you have the trail behind you, and the wrap, you guys already know that. Valentine's wrap, which is super cool. And for the battle pass owners, the overtime challenge rewards will include new unlockable styles for the trog, the powder, and the onesie outfits as seen below. And these look good, dude. These look really good for unlockable styles for the battle pass skin. Like I said, right here is the trog skin, this is the powder skin, and that's the onesie skin with the brand new kind of, you know, Valentine's Day theme on them. Like I said, if you want these skins right now, all you gotta do is buy the battle pass on Fortnite. I feel like most of you guys already have the battle pass, but if you own the battle pass, you're gonna be unlocking actual unlockable styles for these, and you know I'm gonna be doing those challenges because these are really, really cool. Leave a comment down below letting me know what you think is the coolest skin out of these three, the different style. I like them all, but let me know what your favorite is down below in the comment section, because they're both pretty cool. Also, we do have some double XP weekends coming up, which kind of sounds like a Call of Duty thing to me, but all players will receive double XP during the weekends of February 15th to the 17th and the 22nd and the 24th. Level up your battle pass before the season ends. That's interesting, dude. That's interesting. I already have the tier 100, but I wonder if that just means like your actual like level in the season. It's very interesting there. Also, we do have Featured Island Frenzy. We're celebrating the brilliance of our community creators with a rotating set of featured islands appearing in Fortnite Creative every single day. That's insane. That's insane that they're doing new creative islands every day, but the Feature Island Frenzy will start on February 12th and ends on February 22nd, so 10 days. Show your support by jumping into creative each day and playing with friends. Dude, that's me cool, guys. I mean, I don't know if you're really big into creative mode, but people have done some crazy stuff in creative mode. Like, trust me, it's insane what people can do. The next part, it does say competitive. Announcing the Share the Love competitive series will run several placement matches on the weekends of February 9th and 10th, placing top performers directly into the higher divisions based on their performance. Some new features in the tournament system will be used during Share the Love competitive series, with more unlocking with the version 7.40 update. And just some more kind of update here on the competitive. I'm not really huge in the competitive scene of Fortnite, but really cool that they're doing another action towards this competitive scene. And I think that's it. Also, there's gonna be a special spray related to the competitive series, so if you do the challenge, you're gonna be getting a free spray, which is cool. And then the Share the Love, this event is all about you and your squad. Enjoy it. The hashtag Share the Love event ends on February 27th, right before the arrival of season 8. That's the first time we've heard Fortnite talk about season 8, and I physically cannot wait for season 8. We've got so many things happening in Fortnite with the earthquakes, the map melting. It's just so much craziness, dude. I'm so excited. And from everyone Epic, thank you, the Fortnite team. Share the love. Ladies and gentlemen, dude, I know a lot of people over the past few days have been, you know, hating on Fortnite, saying that it's over and Apex Legends taking over. No, dude, look at this freaking thing. But ladies and gentlemen, that's kind of it, dude. One more thing I want to mention here as well. This is all the thing we've gotten from Fortnite. Now, this next thing we're going to be talking about here is actually from leaked from the files. And we're actually going to be seeing the Love Ranger in the item shop on Valentine's Day, the 14th. And a free unlockable style of this Love Ranger, as long as you do have the skin previously unlocked in your account, or if you bought the skin as well. So it's gonna be not a separate cosmetic, but it's gonna be a free kind of style, similar to the Skull Trooper, how we have the different colors. We're gonna be seeing the same thing with the Love Ranger skin, which is really, really cool. And basically this whole article here was talking about how we're gonna be getting pickaxes, challenges, gliders, and that's all confirmed by Fortnite now. But I was actually gonna make a video on this anyways, but Fortnite decided to actually put it into their own post itself, which is really, really cool. But ladies and gentlemen, that's gonna wrap up everything I wanna mention today about this new kind of free items coming to Fortnite Battle Royale. We got a brand new Valentine's Day event coming tomorrow, which is insane. The Share the Love event. We're gonna be getting free challenges with free unlockable stuff. I'm gonna make sure I have videos on the channel almost every single day. If there's a challenge that you don't know how to do, I'm gonna try to make some guides for that, kind of help you guys out and stuff like that. But it's really cool. And of course, make sure as well, guys, if you do want a free wrap on your account, just go to your supported creator tab, PackAPuncher, all one word. Super simple. Highly recommend you do that. I mean, there's no downside of it, so you might as well do it. And also, of course, we are going to be seeing the Love Ranger new unlockable style in the item shop. And I'd imagine we're gonna be in a lot of new kind of Valentine's Valentine's Day love theme skins in the item shop soon. So if you do want some V-Bucks on your Fortnite account for free just for watching the video, make sure you do drop a like in this video right now. Subscribe to the channel if you are new with that post notification bell turned on. And comment down below on this video letting me know your Epic Games name. Like I said, I'll be choosing a few people down below to hook them up with some V-Bucks because you guys have been killing it with the sport recently. But ladies and gentlemen, I'm going to wrap the video here. Thank you guys so much for watching. Wanted to make a little update here because I know we got a lot of new stuff happening in Fortnite. Fortnite, trust me, dudes. Like, if you guys are one of those people that say Fortnite's dying, Fortnite doesn't care about the community, you are wrong because they are killing it lately. But ladies and gentlemen, have an awesome day. Thank you so much for watching. I'll see you on the next one. Peace out.